Everyone wants to be different. We all want to be special and feel special. But what if being different and special puts you at a disadvantage?
But mommy, I really don't go tuition today.
You'll be fine, dear. I'll get you your favorite ice cream later. Okay. Mommy has to get back to work. I'll see you tonight.
If only ice cream helps with what I'm seeing right now.
At the age of 7, I realized I was the only one who had this ability. The ability to read how dangerous a person is. A baby would most likely be a 1, whereas a policeman would be a 7. Of course, the value changes if someone is less dangerous the next minute.
Hi, I see that you're alone here and not playing with the rest. Are you okay? What is your name? I'm Ernest. Well, I know this is not my business, but if there's something bothering you that's stopping you from playing with the rest, I can always...
还好啦，希望还能够再进这个
So, really tell me about it.
My father has been abusing me for the past 2 weeks. Since the day he became jobless, he would be drinking out late at night. When he comes back, he will beat me.
But why tonight?
I got back my exam papers today and I did very badly. If my father finds out, he will beat me to death.
No wonder you're a 10.
10? What 10?
Nothing. Are you hungry? Do you want something to eat? But first, promise me, no more suicidal thoughts, okay?